What up, guys? Sky here, and today I'm going to show you something I learned in the hood. How to open a beer bottle with a cigarette lighter. Okay. Now, I'm in my car right now because it's cold and windy outside, and so for the purpose of the video, for the sound quality, I'm in my car. So don't drink and drive. Don't do that. Okay. So, you take your pointing finger, and then the rest of your fingers, but your pointing finger is about... Grip it, keep it tight, and between your finger knuckle and the cap, you're going to put the lighter there, and just tie it down. See that? Voila. There you go. Enjoy your beer. And subscribe right here. And do stuff.